So you've talked a lot about just the things that have gone on, are going on, and it's pretty tremendous. Maybe elaborate a little bit more. We know, unfortunately, there is some concern after John's passing that things may not continue or diminish, but actually quite the opposite has happened, which has been a tremendous blessing, and it continues to flourish more. So why don't you, with John's family, and I think his sons have been involved and even more involved now. So tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, I mean, one of the big reasons that we missed John was he was the idea man. He was always coming up with something new to try and new ideas for business. And, so we thought, who's going to do that? Well, nobody can replace John. We know that. But it's neat how God has just kind of brought up to us these other ideas that are job creators, but that just kind of came to us rather than us having to think about them. So there's definitely, we thought we would just kind of do the maintenance aspect for a while, just keep everything going that had been going. But there's things that are coming up now that we see we need to start. And it just seemed like some good God ideas that we just want to explore and see where they take us.
Yeah, not even start. I mean, some of them you're already actuating on that you talked about earlier.
Yeah.
Well, that's great. I mean, that's great news overall that really from a few guys on a log in Congo in the early 1950s, it's blossomed into all this activity, very positive activity that's going on, and it continues to grow and expand.
Yeah, and I think one of the exciting things is, John, not only he and his family as second-generation missionaries, I'm also a second-generation missionary, but now several of our children, John's two sons and their wives are there working in some of the businesses. My son is there and his wife working at Kafakumba, and as well as another of Ken and Lorraine Enright's grandchildren who has recently moved out to spend some time. She's a nurse. So it's just neat to see each generation kind of finding their own place in this place to serve.
Yeah, so it hadn't even just stayed idle. It's continued to blossom.
Yep, and so, we got fourth generation coming up, so who knows where they're going to take
us. Yeah, where it's going to go.